just completed the perfect murder with the perfect alibi, and I couldn't have done it without my two girls. That's me in the fur jacket, Sarah Turpin. I'd finally fought back after years of abuse and always been second best to his first love, his car, Black Bess. So after an intense planning, I'd arranged my husband Richard's suicide, and I got away with it. Well, that's what I thought. I guess all his love for that car paid off.